Yo, we're Rizzle Kicks.
And you're watching Music Channel One Like You.
Yeah. Yo, coming in with a sound fresher than cut grass. Well, yeah, we owe a lot of our success to YouTube and online things. And yeah, we definitely wouldn't be as have rapidly progressed so quickly without the use of the internet. Like it, the industry is definitely, like you said, yeah, we definitely owe a lot of our progress to the internet. But in the same sense, it's obviously been a lot of the reason the industry's changed so much. You got most of the music being bought on downloads. People are illegally downloading music, but you know, all that kind of stuff. But you kind of just got to adapt or die, basically. And I think we're quite happy to carry on making music. I think a lot of the hip hop's actually developed from other genres, and now a lot of people, it's a lot more money rap. Like, it's talking about having money and like that kind of, it's gone a bit more street in that. I don't know, like, conceptually it's fallen into that kind of category. I feel like Rocky on the steps. I could have drowned in the blood and the sweat, but instead I showed the world I don't pet. A worldwide athletic champion on deck. Nobody. I think, like, definitely the Dizzy's performance at the Olympics does showcase the fact that UK are currently very accepting of rap. I think that's what the point I was trying to make before, that rap has entered kind of mainstream and no longer are an audience, a radio audience, so opposed to hearing a dude, you know, spit lyrics over a track, so it's good. Yo, you might hear me make a record like Wilson, cause I love summer, no Rachel Wilson. Yes. The winter will come, we just have parties inside, it's still fun.
We've kind of got like three or so videos left to make, maybe four. So like, I'm like, we've made some that haven't been released yet, kind of thing. And we've always said that we wanted to do it, just because like visuals bring so much to a song. Like Down With The Trumpets, our first kind of single, was online for a long time, and then we made a video and like people were like, wow, this is a great song. So like we kind of realized that visuals give so much to like to the musical element of the song, and so like we, why not make a video for every song? And Jordan's really into kind of like directing and the visual take on stuff, so like it's all fun, and it's all really like close to home. We make it like with just our mate Toby, and it's quite simple. Yeah.